my mind. I'd rather believe in love and give it away as much as I can to those.